While it has become a tradition that professional athletes celebrate a championship with champagne showers, two-time NBA champion Stephen Curry and his family had another idea. Getting tattoos. And it was Pinoy tattoo artist Nino Lapid who had the opportunity to ink the family.
I just got lucky, I guess. They called, and next thing you know it, I was at their house that night. It's amazing. It's crazy. Until now, it's very surreal.
It all happened last Tuesday night in a private session at Curry's home in Walnut Creek. While it was all very exciting, Lapid admits feeling some butterflies in his stomach on the way to the Curry residence.
Drive over there was, it was cool. I was with my boss, Siobhan. She was just coaching me the whole way. I just relax, take it easy, nothing. Don't take it, you know, just be yourself. And when, once we got there, they're very, very accommodating. I can't say anything bad about the Currys.
Lapid says the Currys have been previous customers of the shop he works at, Zebra Tattoo and Body Piercing. According to Lapid, Curry, along with his wife Aisha, his father Dell, and his brother Seth, mostly got the same tattoo.
To describe its Hebrew letters, what it is, you have to ask them.
Based on netizens' interpretations, the letters spell out Curry in Hebrew.
It's a very intimate moment, a very family moment. I didn't get to ask for an autograph or anything like that. It was very, very professional.
Lapid is the eldest son of Miss World Philippines 1973, Evangeline Pascual. He was formerly a teacher in the Philippines, but decided to become a tattoo artist full-time after the birth of his daughter, Francesca, and has been tattooing for the past 11 years in the Bay Area. And with the news of his opportunity with the Currys going viral, he says he's happy for making everyone proud of his work.
When I woke up the next day, just a bunch of like tagging classmates here and there, friends here and there. My mom, of course, I sent it through the Viber thing. I'm just so happy na Filipino nakakuha, na tayo, Pinoy. So I'm just blessed about that.
Rommel Conclara, ABS-CBN News, Walnut Creek, California.